Hello! Today we'll learn the long vowel sounds with the story of Snail and Bee. This is Snail. He's got a friend called Bee. Bee likes to sit on a leaf. Every morning, Bee greets Snail.
Hello, Snail!
Hello, Bee! Replied Snail. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. I saw a man in a boat today. He turned on the light in his boat.
Oh, what was the man wearing?
He was wearing a shirt and a tie.
Uh-huh, he sounds like a busy man. What was he doing in the boat?
He was playing with a cube. And he left the boat after that.
Oh, what a funny man was he.
In this story, this is Snail and this is Bee. Bee sits on a leaf. Bee sees a man in a boat. The man turns on the light in his boat. He wears a tie and plays with a cube. Now, let's learn the long vowel sounds with the words in the story. Are you ready? Snail. A, snail. B, E, bee. E, leaf. Can you remember the words that Bee used in her story? O, boat. I, light. I, tie. U, cube. Well done! Now say the sounds. Repeat with me. A, snail. E, bee. E, leaf. I, tie. I, light. O, boat. U, cube. A, E, I. O, U. Well done.
Hello, I hope you enjoyed the story of Snail and Bee. Now let's learn to blend our long vowel sounds using the words in the story. This is snail. There are four sounds in this word. Snail. A, snail. Snail's got a friend called Bee. How many sounds are there in this word? Correct, there are two sounds. Bee sits on a leaf. 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 Bee sees a man in a boat. the man turn on the light in his boat. Light. 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 I. Light. What was the man wearing? A tie. T-I. T-I. Tie. Tie. I. Tie. What was the man playing with in the boat? Yes. A cube. There are three sounds in this word. Cube. 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 You. Cube. I hope you enjoyed the lesson today. Let's end our class with a song, a vowel song. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.
Short vowels that we use. A vowel is in.